Staying on the pitch, Bemidji girls soccer and East Grand Forks, different sections this year, but still rivals. Jumping to the second half in this one, Green Wave up 3-1, looking for more, but Kiara Nelson there for the one-hop stop. Late second half, East Grand on the attack again. Jill Frost with a shot on goal, but once again, Nelson is there for the stop to keep the score at 3-1. Highlights in this one came early, and we got there late, so not much for Bemidji on offense in the second half. They end up falling to East Grand Forks 3-1.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.